Yo, what's up, everybody? We're back. Second break of the early afternoon. Sunny Southern California. Here is Bowman Draft 2016 Jumbo PYT number 13. Here are your teams, which you purchased. There you go. That is it. Right about there. Let me send off the email real quick. Let everybody know we're ripping over here. Right. That's gone. Let's go. All right. Let's go. Right on, man. Yeah. It's a little nice and windy over here today. You have the White Sox. The White Sox. Yes, you do, Dodgers. You've got the White Sox. So you want to see some more Birdie and Collins right about now, huh? Birdie and Collins. I wonder how many cases of this. I haven't even tracked how many cases of this I've opened so far. Oh, yeah. All right. Let's do this, Brutus. Let's do this, Brutus. You're right. All right, all right. Here we go, box one. This is box number 56. Box number 56. Good luck, everybody. Appreciate you guys coming and hanging out and watching a little break. Much appreciated. Something to do in a Saturday morning before I got to go to work. You. Gotta make a dollar. Got mouths to feed. All this paper base. You guys know I'm gonna flip through probably a couple boxes and then let's move this back up. There we go. Black paper, Cotton Welker, Colton Welker. Again, you guys get all the chromes. Draft insert, Cal Quantrill, Refractor, Cumberland, and Dean. You guys will get all the numbered goodies. The chromes. Chrome inserts. Guys gotta eat, man. When you got a tapeworm the size of mine, you gotta eat a lot. That tapeworm takes up most of my nutrients, man. Rat bastard. Go to Singapore one time, come back with a tapeworm. What's that about? Will Craig, refractors of Nick Banks and Ronnie Williams. Harry Pooter. Hello, Harry Pooter. How you doing, you little Pooter? Thanks for coming to the room. Blue refractor, non-auto. Stephen Almaez, Pittsburgh Pirates. Mr. Almaez. Refractor, Quantrill, refractor, Martinez, and Garrett. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, I've seen The Hangover. I know what you're talking about. Otto, Alec Hansen right there. First blood for the White Sox. Alec Hansen and Mr. Dodgers. Autograph. Refractors of Welker and Wade. Well, that was funny. Yeah, no kidding. I'll take it. You're going to give me a choice between a that and a this. I'm going to take a this. Blue paper. Dylan Tate. Dylan Tate, blue paper. 92 of 150. Yankees. Hey, but I don't know. All that stuff is becoming trendy. It's coming trendy to come back with one of those things you're talking about. Ozzie, draft insert, refractors of Gerber and Kirilloff. Yeah. Blue auto, nice one for the Indians. Very nice. Nolan Jones. Nice right there for the Indians. Blue refractor auto numbered 103 of 150. And the Indians, Randy B. There you go, Randy B. Nice color auto for you. Nolan Martinez refractor, Dominic Smith refractor. Hopefully this has a bunch of color in it. Hopefully we get, you know, at least a couple gold or better. Hopefully we get like a golden orange or a golden red. That'd be awesome. Draft insert Maddox, refractors of Duplan and Adcock. Speaking of Thailand. Ba-dum-bum. Oh yeah, man. I kinda lost my mind a little bit. Almost got fired for dropping the one F bomb and a couple S bombs. Will Benson, fake blue. Will Craig, Nelly Rodriguez, and Tim Lynch, refractors. Yeah, I was like, oh, God, ah. My brain was just like, no filter, no filter. It's Babe Ruth. This is your one time. Go. It's like when Chad pulled that D Rose 101 for us. Going crazy. Dalton Jeffers, refractor. Clark and Will Smith, refractors. Three packs left, box one. No. I was on the verge of being written up, but the consensus was that the guys liked my reaction. It was okay. It was okay. The guys liked my reaction. They appreciated it. Purple, non-auto, Thomas Jones. Marlins, Thomas Jones. We did it, boys. 184 out of 250. Birdie refractor, along with Tucker and Reagan's refractor. Turtle, what's up? I haven't seen the turtle in here in a while. Little hurdle turtle. And Otto, Kevin Biggio, Toronto Blue Jays. Toronto Blue Jays. Kevin Biggio, Blue Jays belong to. Where you at, Jays? The Blue Jays, Randy B. Randy B, a couple hits right there, right off the bat. Clark refractor and Sheffield refractor. Last pack, box number one of our 8-box Bowman Draft Jumbo TYT, number 13. Refractor fantasy of DeJong. Ooh, you got a Bradley Zimmer. That's going to be a red. Red Bradley Zimmer. Fantasy Impact. That's number 3 of 5. 3 of 5 on the Zimmer. He's going to get a chance this year. Oh, Zimmer's going to get a chance this year. Nice. Just hoping that our red would be autographed. Toussaint and Keyboom. It's going to do it for box number one. On to box number two. Good luck. Good old Canadians, eh? Yeah, I'm going to get some tickets to the WBC semifinals and finals here at Dodger Stadium. Looking forward to seeing some of that. Those tickets are pretty cheap compared to what Dodger tickets cost. Box two, here we go. Box two, draft insert of Cal Quantrill, refractors of Biggio and Torres. Nice Gleyber. Old Gleyber boy. Ariputa. I'm frozen on breakers again. Breaker sucks. Breaker sucks. Breaker sucks. It's all about YouTube. YouTube. Pick it up. Draft insert Will Craig, refractors of Martinez and Amir Garrett. Refractors. Oh boy, so much paper. You got some greenery in here. You got black paper first, a Bobby Dahl back out of $4.99 for the Red Sox. Bobby Digital. Bobby Dahl back. Fake blue of Alex Young and our green Josh Hader. Hader Among Us. Right there. Milwaukee Brew Crew. Number 99 of 99. eBay 101. eBay 101. The Brewers. Quantrill, Clark, and Smith Refractors. Every two boxes, I gotta do a base cleanup. Two boxes doing a base cleanup. It's weird. Sometimes this thing likes to work flawlessly, and other times it don't. Auto. For the Blue Jays again. Refractor. Bo Bichette. Bo Bichette. Randy B. Yerzy refractor and Capo refractor. Wow, what kind of super refractor in this case? Or the mighty black pack with all the black refractor autographs? That'd be stupendous. Stupendous refractor. Bo Jackson draft insert. Welker and Wade refractors. Halfway through box two. Andy Yerzy. Autograph for the Diamondbacks. Andy Yerzy. D-backs. That is T-Fish 42. T-Fish. Tukey and Keyboom refractors. Pull some heat. You guys seen the Magnificent Seven? You guys see the Magnificent Seven movie? It's pretty good. Anybody hasn't seen it, you want an entertaining movie. Fake blue, Will Craig, refractor of Junebug, and Tyler J. and Justin Dunn, refractors. Got some orange paper up in here. Orange paper, Dylan Tate. Dylan Tate, UCSB right there. Dylan Tate. That is number 12 of 25. First 12 of the day. Refractor, Will Craig. Refractors of Tucker and Lauer as well. Draft insert, Dalton Jeffress, refractors of Reynolds and Rogers. Three packs left, the box number deuce. The deuce. We got some purple in here. Come on, put some ink on it. I enjoy color autographs. I enjoy color autos. Nope. It's Gleyber Torres, though. That's not bad. Gleyber Torres. Purple refractor for the Yankees. Numbered 1 of 250. eBay 1 of 1. 1 of 250. Birdie, Happ, and Anderson refractors. Two packs left of box 2 of our 8 box case. Yeah, no, all these Gleybers. This is first Yankee card. So, I mean, they'll pay for the color refractors. He's a beast. That kid's going to be super stud. I wish I had bought more. And a Brian Reynolds base auto. Starting to see a lot of this guy. I didn't see much of him early in the product release. Mr. Reynolds. Reynolds Rat for the Giants. The G-Men. LA Ballmores. Refractors of Gerber and Kirilloff. I mean, paper color of Gleyber Torres. I bought his, What did I get? I got his draft, or not draft, his chrome refractor auto 9.5, 10 auto for $100. A couple weeks later, he got traded to the Yankees, and those cards are like 250, 300 now. It's crazy. He hasn't done anything. Chase DeJong, Martinez, and DeJong again. Two DeJongs make a rat. All right. Let me get these base cards put away and onto the next two boxes. Paper base galore. All right, on to the next two. Here we go. Good luck. Box number 20. I like this number. I like this number of box. I don't know. It's talking to me. Talking to me. Yep. You're right. See, it was like a blessing because I had quite a few Frazier cards. I got that Torres and Dylan Tate's, you know, stuff like that. And then all of a sudden, they all became Yankees. I was like, what? That doesn't happen very often. They all ended up in the damn Yankees organization. Damn Yankees. You got a draft insert, Lilic, Refractors of Potts, and Mount Castle. Yeah, he's a top five prospect for sure. No doubt. He's a big dude. He's got pop, too. AJ Puck, draft insert, Refractors of Craig and Rhys Hoskins. With him and Mark Mateo over there, I don't know if they'll play short and second or if they'll play third and short. I don't know what they're going to do with those guys. Kleiber's a big dude, though. He might end up in the outfield or third base. Fake blue of Nicholas Lopez. We got Tyler Beede, Refractors of Hendricks, and Thomas Jones. Yep, exactly. It's the first time in however have you been seeing that farm system like that. Smart. They caught on with the times. Auto for the Yankees, Tim Lynch. Speaking of the Devils, Timmy Lynch, Yankees. It's been forever. But that's what you got to do these days. You're going to compete. I mean, look at the smaller market teams. They got their good prospects under control, and then they don't have to pay them a whole lot until their next contracts. Taylor Trammell and Bowers. So you get a little window to win. Yeah, the Cubs have done a great job. But that's Theo, man. That's Theo Epstein. That's what that guy does. Look what he did for the Red Sox. That guy's amazing. Keyboom. You got a refractor of Piazza, Refractors of Perez, and Leyba. Leyba, Leyba. Yeah, because Cubs had, man, they had, what, Billy McKinney. They had so many guys at one point. They still have Ian Happ. They still have, Eloy Jimenez, they still have Candelario, or, yeah, Jaimer Candelario. They still have so many dudes. Bryce Wilson, I believe this guy was number three, number four overall pick, I think. Or no, that's the other dude. He's the 109th pick. It's Anderson who is the top one. Atlanta Braves. Hot Lanas. Hot Lanas Braves. That is B.J. Thompson. Oh, the Yankees. Sorry. So rude. Just dog the Yankees right out of telling you who they are. Grubake's checklist. LeBlanc and Wilson, refractors. Yep. They had Addison Russell, Chris Bryant. I mean, they did a really good job. Really good job. Fake blue of Ryan Cordell, Ozzie insert, refractors of Devers, and Joshua Lowe. Yeah, Almora, Schwarber, Stoller, yeah, Contreras, oh yeah. Oh. Their scouts are underpaid, or they just got seriously big bonuses. Got a refractor in there, going to be an insert. Kyle Lewis, refractors of Lopez and Zach Johnson. Schwarber's going to be an absolute stud. I'm glad. I thought the Yankees were going to end up getting him. I thought the Cubs were going to ship him off like, oh, damaged goods. I did not want to see that happen. Connor Capel. There's not many people I don't want to see in New York pinstripes. He's one of them, and Trout's another. Capel, 45 of 50. But now that we got Price and Sale locked up for a few years, you know, makes it a little less scary. Draft insert of Justin Dunn, refractors of Puck and Seymour. Yep. All right. Well, I'm sure it didn't make you too happy when you saw Chris Sale end up in Beantown. You're like, what? Anthony Banda, green, numbered 35 of 99. Purple non-auto, Jack Flaherty, Harvard Westlake, local boy. Mr. Flaherty, 234 of 250. Third baseman to drop tanks and turn him into a pitcher. He throws 96 miles an hour. Cozens, Barreto, and Oki refractors. Yeah, somebody told me and I was like, yeah, right. I was like, Sale, what'd they give up? And they were like, oh, they gave up Moncada and Kopic. I was like, oh, damn. And those were guys I was getting ready to go after. Oh, we got some orange. Come on, ink it. Put some ink on the orange. Devers will be nice, too. Yeah, he's cheap. And it's just because he's overshadowed by guys like Betts, Benintendi, Nolan Jones-Black at a $4.99. He's not getting the love. Orange refractor, auto. Oh, that's what's up. We just keep doing it, and doing it well. We're getting the big boys. We're getting the big boys. Bam! Getting the big boys. Huge card. That's 800 plus bucks. That's at least $800 right there, probably. That is going to the Mariners. Dun, 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 Randy B. I think Randy B was going through a cold streak with me for a little bit, but not anymore, dude. That's about an $800 card, pretty much. Randy B, that's a nice one. Robbins and Crook Refractor. Hopefully we can still get another orange or gold in here. From what I've been seeing, cases usually you get two gold or betters. So maybe we'll get no gold, we'll get two orange or an orange and a red. Refractor of Collins, Moniak Refractor, and Kristen Stewart Refractor. Moni, Moni. That's a nice one. 400? You don't think so? They were going for 800 about, 800, I don't know, 2 weeks ago? Week and a half ago? I hit one for somebody else. That's the second one I pulled. A guy like Benson will get you 400 bucks. A guy like Benson will get you 400, and this one's better than Benson. Alright, box number four. Yeah. Yeah. Well, this card looks like a gem, I'll tell you that right now. Oh, man. Nice. Centering, yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's a beast mode. Beast mode. Surface was nice, too. Benson's going to be, he's going to be a beast. He's a guy, I've been buying him up, and you're right, his prices start to go down. So when I start to buy more, like a stock. Brett Lillick, refractors of Withy and Capel. Yeah, center could be a 9, everything else, short corners are sharp. Might end up getting a 9.5 on the center. That's definitely grade worthy, I would send that one. I wouldn't even think twice. We got AJ Puck, yeah, Manning refractor, and Tyler Wade refractors. Well, hopefully that didn't just kill us. Yeah, last one got 770. Oh, so I was off by 20, 30 bucks, my bad. Yeah, exactly. Do a minimum grade with it and send a bunch of cards. Send a bunch of cards because they want to jack up the price on you. Christian Arroyo, black paper. Yeah, either way, great hit. Yeah, 30, yeah, almost 800 bucks. I win. If we're playing prices right, I win, you lose. Actually, you would win because you were under. Allard, way under. $1, 94 of 250 for the Braves. $1, Bob. $1. Impact, Bede, Gordon, and Kibo. Refractors. Yeah, I like doing minimum grades because you send 100 plus cards. And they're like, damn. You know, get a lot of these 9.5s. Or maybe if it's just on the border, it'll get the love. And Connor Jones for the Cardinals. Connor Jones. Cardinals. That is Randy B. This is the Randy B break brought to you by Firehand Sports Cards. Congratulations on your case, Randy B. Will Craig Refractor and Keller Refractor. How does it make you feel? Are you going to go to Disneyland? Dolphins Bum, what up? I'm familiar with you. Orange is popping. Orange is always nice. Rhyme a word with orange. Reggie Jackson, AJ Puck, and Forest Ball Refractors. Borange. Borange. What'd you hit last night? Porridge. Porridge? Porridge and orange? Close. Otto, Chris Oakey for the Reds. Chris Oakey for the Reds. The Reds belong to Dirk G. Dirk G. Garrett, nice. There you go, that's winning. That's awesome. Yeah, we did a mixer and I paid, I think, $17 and I got a red CJ Chatham auto. Pretty cool. Did another 20 and got a gold puck auto. I was pretty lucky for a little bit. Yeah, those are good. Left-handed pitcher. Grade it and sit on it. He's not a power arm, though. He's only low 90s with some movement. Still worth it, though. Nolan Ryan refractor, Ryan Howard, and Ian Anderson. There you go. Anderson's the number 4 overall pick, number 3 overall pick. Yeah, I got a red Chatham. I got it. Got it in a break. Reggie Lawson. Reggie Lawson blue paper. That is numbered 46 of 150 for the Brewers. Fakey blue, Daniel Palka, that dude rakes, Kyle Lewis, insert, Ecker, and Kirilloff refractor. Can hit 96. Can? I saw everything that he was sustainable watching his scout videos that he's around 92 to 94. Sits 92. Probably throw one pitch at 96. Justin Dunn, refractors of McGee and DeJong. Kind of what I do is sit around and figure out prospects and then buy them and then make money on them. Got offered to be an area scout out here too when I was doing baseball. Little bird dog. Green. Non-auto. Connor Capel. Connor Capel. Green. Yeah, that's all right. You want to see another high school kid that throws 96 consistently? Check out a dude with the last name of Green that goes to Notre Dame High School. He'll probably be a top 5 pick this year. Dylan Cozens, Lopez, and Call. Hunter Green. Nice. So he's waiting for some Tommy John. Tommy John on the way. Auto, Joe Rizzo. Joe Rizzo. Does he have command? So he's peaking at an 8, an 80 at overall. If he's throwing 99, then he's going to peak at an 80 overall arm strength. What's his rate on his curveball and his changeup? How about his other pitches? Everybody can hit a big league fastball. How's the changeup? Mariners again. Randy B. Hendricks and Fraley. What's his grades on those pitches? Clemens never threw over 84. Yeah. Okay. Clemens never threw over 84. All right. Yeah, whatever you're smoking, dude, just kick the legs up and enjoy it. Just enjoy it. Zach Collins, Will Benson Refractor, and Cole Irvin. I'll do it for box four.
Clemens never got over 84. Yeah, Nolan Ryan never touched 90. Maybe Greg Maddux. Maybe you mean Greg Maddux never got over 84. But he was throwing 93, 94 before he hurt his arm. And he reinvented himself by making the ball move. All right. In college. Who cares about college? I don't care about college. Think about college. I know how to read. You don't know how to shout. You need to calm down. You need to calm down. Guys usually don't get about 15 miles an hour on their fastball between college and pros. Sorry, dude. That's not happening. Not between college and the pros, it ain't. I'm willing to bet my left testicle on that one. Nobody's gaining 15 miles an hour on their pitches. Nobody. Not like that. 4 or 5, maybe. You ain't getting 15 miles an hour on your fastball. You ain't getting 15 miles an hour. I'm just saying, 15 miles an hour? Come on. You know how much that is? You know how much 1 mile an hour is? I'm just saying. You seem like a smart guy. You like to troll me a little bit? I'm just asking. Show me a guy that's about 15 mile an hour difference. That's a lot. TJ Zush, Noose, and Mejia Refractors. But he did do a shit ton of PED, so maybe. Maybe. Back in the day, guys that threw hard were intimidating. Now they're not. Some guys are turning Chapman fastballs around. And guys that have a lot of the success are the guys that have the best changeup. Look at a guy like Marco Estrada. What he does with his changeup. Eric Lauer, it's even more devastating from a lefty. Rizzo and Thompson Williams refractor. Navy SEALs. My brother was a Navy SEAL. What do you got to say about them? Were you one too? Ryan Howard, blue refractor for the Giants, numbered 1 of 150. My brother was a Navy SEAL. His last stuff he did was the first Desert Storm. Well, the Desert Storm. Panama, Libya, all that stuff. Martez, Zimmer, and Glux. He did all that stuff. Caught working out. I have friends that play in the major leagues, dude. I know about the major league workouts. And even those guys. Example, Miguel Gonzalez, who pitches for, I think, the White Sox. He might still be with the White Sox. I played college ball with him, and he was topping out at probably like, oh, I don't know, like 90. 88 to 90, and then he went in, they put a back on him, and he was throwing 93 94. He got 4 miles an hour on his fastball, and he has a much bigger back now, much broader. Jesus Luzardo for the Nationals, the Nats. Nationalis belongs to me too with the Natty Boys. Harrington and Torres refractors. I like Blake Rutherford, who is out of Chaminade High School right here locally, drafted by the Yankees. I like Jason Groom, 6'6", big power lefty. Derek Fisher, black paper. I like those guys. Moniak, you always got to like the first number one overall pick. That guy's always got a shot. Maddux, Rort Vet, and Amir Garrett, but I like Benson a lot. I like Benson. Benson, Rutherford, and Groom would probably be the three guys that I would actively pursue. Like, buy singles of. But I think Groom and Rutherford. Boom. Zach Collins. There you go. White Sox have been hot today. Zach Collins. Sweet. Through 81. That's nice. You're a historian. You got to write a book. White Sox. White Sox. Dodgers. There you go, Dodgers. McMahon and Smith. Dodgers. What? Was he throwing 81 as a freshman in high school? Boom! Speaking of the devil, what's up, dog? Number 69 of 225. All-American auto of Will Benson. There he is. Talk about him, and boom, here he comes. There he is. For the Indians. Indians already got that Jones. Indians. Nice little break for him. Indios. Randy B. Randy B is destroying this case. I should just say destroyed the case. Pretty much killed it. Frank Thomas, Arroyo, and Thompson. Did you play high school or college ball? Rip, did you play any ball in your day? Take the paper. You got Hudson Potts, and you got Thaze, Honeywell, and AJ Puckett refractors. Nice. Where'd you go to college? What year? Where'd you play in what year? Zach Collins, Wentz, and York, and the refractors. Old Dominion. How long ago? Purple. Gavin Lux. Gavin Lux. Purple refractor. 240 to 250. And New Hampshire. Old Dominion and New Hampshire. Doyers. AJ Puck. Got Niedert and Justin Dunn. Before I was born. Damn, that's a real long time. Old Dominion and UNH had baseball programs back then, before I was born. Tampa Bay, Jake Fraley, Blue Refractor Auto. Jake Fraley. Tampa Bay Rays, 134 of 150. 134 of 150 for the Rays. The Rays. T-Fish. There you go, Fish. Flaherty and Lauer. Early 90s, yeah, I was 12 or 13 years old in the early 90s, man. Definitely you were not a math major.
Were you a pitcher?
That would explain it. If you were a pitcher only, then that would explain some things. P.O., Franklin Barreto, Alex Hansen, and Brendan Rodgers. That's going to do it. Box number 5. Comes number 6. Number 6, here we go. Come on, let's see some more color. Kind of pick up on some gold or better right here. Pitcher, yeah, right on. Yeah. Tagged it. What was your best pitch?
What was your out pitch?
Anthony Greer. Green paper for the Diamondbacks. 32 of 99. What'd you do after your baseball career was over? Thompson, you get TJ Zhush, Dawson, and Newman refractors. Fastball and a slider. Really close in velocity in those two pitches. Those are pretty close in velocity usually. AJ Puck, Marte, Banda, and Spays refractor. Don't want that slider flatten out too bad. Curve and change also. I know. Splitter. Damn. With all kinds of pitches. Splitter, aka the fork ball. Back in your day, they probably called it the fork ball, right? Zach Collins, Dylan Carlson, DJ Peters. Known as the fork ball back then. Come on, Colorado, right here. Come on now. Got blue. Blue wave, it looks like. Oh, yeah, we're going to get a Colorado. Come on, blue wave auto. Who's it going to be? For the Mariners. Oh, why not? Why the freak not? Boom! Go with your orange. How about the blue wave? How about the blue wave? 57 of 150. Snaps. That's winning right there. You get the orange and the blue wave. Congratulations, Randy B. I'll see you in the next one for sure. Rizzo and Dean refractors. I pull a lot of freaking nice stuff out of this draft, man. That's crazy. Crazy. Double up on a guy like that. We've done that before, Ammoniac, but it was like a refractor and then like a blue refractor. Trammell refractor auto. He's nice. Kid's got some good talent. 464, 499. Would you throw a three-finger change or would you throw a circle? Like the palm ball three-finger change or would you throw a circle change? Devers,
Zinski.
Knuckle change.
Like Mike Mussina.
And he threw a knuckle curve. The moose. The moose and his knuckle. The moose knuckle curve. That's hilarious. Moose knuckle curve. Zach Collins out of 499.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it's like you're doubling up. Now you have 100 golds. You have 300 blues. That's the one thing I don't like. Franklin Barreto, Potts, and Shaw. It takes away a little bit from the
value.
Like, people will still pay, even though a wave is the same number as the true, they'll pay more for the true than they will the wave for the most part. It's crazy. It's unheard of. Hayward, fake blue, Biggio, refractors of Allard, and Brigman.
See, I'm getting lunch.
Yeah, see, a lot of the waves, some ones aren't. Yeah, better control. You have a smaller hand? You have a smaller hand? Usually the guys with smaller hands. I have a smaller hand, and I would throw a three-finger. Matty Thais, Alford, and Braden Webb. Refractors. I threw a cutter. Natural cutter. Natural cutter. Two-seam. Change-up curveball.
In high school
and college stuff, those cutters, man, chop some people up with those things. You don't have to throw them hard. Lauer, refractors of Reed and Bradley. Natural cutter by the way I gripped the freaking shoe. All pressure off the inside of my middle finger. Wild. Crazy. Yeah, choke it back and just cock the wrist. Yep. Let it float, man. Let it float. Purple, AJ Puckett, refractor, non-auto. You ever play in any like men's leagues after? You ever go to any tournaments and stuff like that? And you just say screw it after you were done. 41 of 250. AJ Puck refractor. Refractors of Honeywell and Adcock.
Elbow surgery.
Oh man, it sucks. And my buddy Eddie Baeza. He was drafted out of high school he didn't even get drafted out of high school by the Dodgers, but the Dodgers paid for his Tommy John out of high school. He was throwing 96 in high school. And he got drafted and followed by the Giants twice. And then he ended up signing with the Nationals. He signed with the Diamondbacks. And then he went from the Diamondbacks to the Nationals. And he had TJ. And he was like 18, and his arm's been fine. He still pumps like 92, 93. Plays with me on my team. Dawson,
Ronnie Dawson for the Astros. And the card set, you know, prospects, you'll know Virgil Hill, 2009 draft pick of the Cardinals.
He plays with me. John Garland has played with me. Bradley Zimmer, Tim Lynch. It's fun. We have a real competitive league. Guys still pump 90. My ace pitcher throws about 88 to 90. fun. It's fun, fun, fun.
I can't get away from it.
Kyle Hart,
black paper out of $4.99.
The Red Sox. And Glavin, Wentz, and Williams refractors. All right, clean up aisle six and then the final two boxes. So far, Kyle Lewis is destroying this break. And the orange Kyle Lewis. Good luck, everybody. It's going to be a rather long recap right after. You lefty or righty? That sucks. Yeah, righty, dude. Shit. Everybody likes them. A lot of guys were trying to get righties to swing the bats because unless you're a power righty throwing 95, 96, you're going to need to swing a bat. You got Alex Young insert, Hart and Bowers refractors. Matty Thays, Jake Rogers, and Domingo Labo refractors.
Domingo.
Yeah, it's a lot of running. And nowadays, I mean, think about how you could have done if you had had all the band exercises and everything they've got now. The agility and velocity programs they got with Tom House and all these things. Blue non-auto Ryan McMahon for the Rockies. Yeah, it does. But if baseball's going to be life, you got to do it. 131 and 150. You got a kid that's at Agoura High School right now. His name's Michael Weisberg. He was conference pitcher of the year as a sophomore and as a junior. And it's a senior year. And he had offers from UCLA, Arizona State, Santa Barbara, all over the place. He ended up choosing Cal. He ended up choosing to go to Cal over UCLA and these other schools. But he's a righty. Real herky-jerk motion. He was playing third base in the summer when I saw him. And I'm like, this kid's a pitcher. And the varsity guys are like, this kid's not a pitcher. I'm like, this kid's a pitcher. So what does he do? Moves up to varsity as a sophomore and wins freaking conference player of the year, pitcher of the year. Gold. Here we go. Put some ink on this. Put some ink on this. Yeah. For the Marlins, Braxton Garrett. There's Goldilocks. Braxton Garrett. 21 of 50 for the Marlins. Ryan, 1749. Ryan, 1749. Congratulations. You got some serious colorage. All you YouTubers. What's up, dudes? Williams and Phillips. Jack Wilson plays in my league. He just likes to pitch now. He doesn't play shorter. He'll pitch and catch. Pretty funny to see him out there. Roger Clemens, 81 mile an hour fastball. And Nick Hansen and Bickford. Nice. Yeah, that's what I like. I'll try to join as much draft jumbo and stuff and super jumbo as I can because there's so much color. You know, you can get lucky. For the Mets, Pete Alonso. This guy drops bombs. Keep an eye on old Pete Alonso. Tommy B, this is another guy right here that's a sleeper that's really cheap. This Pete Alonso guy. You want to stack a guy. Stack a guy and hold on. Arroyo and Ice refractors. Yeah, I've hit two. Gerardo, I think it was. Is it the Gerardo or the Nationals cat? Lizardo. And also his face. Cal Ripken Jr. Who and Oki. Who is the other cat? Other cat. It was a Brewer. pitcher. That was like the first week it came out. Fake blue of Ryan Hendricks, refractors of Zouche, Kingery, and Crook. Nice. Nice one. Yeah, that's a good one, Tommy. For sure. Hey, guys will pop, you know what I mean, those power guys. What I like to do, and I'm going to give you a secret to my success for position players, guys that are kind of on the fence, Forrest Wall, black paper, out of 499. What I do is I'll go check their minor league stats and look for the guys, the hitters, that have the highest OPS. The highest OPS, those guys are going to translate. Stobie and Stewart, those guys will translate to the bigs, dudes that have the high OPS. Aside from the guys that are just naturally hyped up, you know. The other thing, too, is finding guys that have been on the futures, in the futures game multiple years. If you're in the futures game, you're already legit. But if you play 2 years, I'd snag those guys, too. Yeah. Bickford, non-auto. Bickford. Purple, non-auto. Easton McGee. Easton McGee. That's number 40 of 250. That was a long time ago. Refractors of McKinney, Jimenez, and Hudson. Guy like Billy McKinney, who's now a Yankee, that's another guy who might go through the roof. His stuff was decent when he was with the A's. Then he went to the Cubs. Cubs, the Yankees. No, I don't know who has it. It was so long ago. So long ago. It was like when this stuff first came out. I don't remember. I don't remember, man. Jeremy Martinez. And Bickford was going to be a good one for the Giants. 84 of 150 on Jeremy Martinez. I like this kid, too. Jeremy Martinez. He's a guy that was a Team USA kid. Was on multiple dual autos with Nelly Rodriguez. They're both starting to pan out. And Martinez did pretty good at SC. Auto base. Nolan Jones to go with your blue, Randy B. I'm sure it'll pop up sooner or later. I don't know many people that are trying to hold a Bickford super non-auto, especially not first year. Senzatella, Muller. Muller, Muller, Muller. Last pack of box number 7. If I come across it, I remember. What's up, card set? If I come across it, I remember. I'll let you know. Let you know who hit it. Bradley Zimmer insert news and Lucius Fox, another guy. A lot of guys from the 15 draft class got moved, man. You got Lucius Fox, Naylor. You got so many guys in that class. Bickford getting with Sheffield in there, too. And the guys are getting booted left and right. Trade, trade, trade. Final box is number 94. 94. Crazy. Come on now. Let's see. Yeah, definitely. I'll definitely recap for you, card set. We just got this last box. You'll like to see the recap. Not specifically for yourself, but one or two of the cards that we've hit. Got Dakota Hudson, refractors of Benson, and Austin Meadows. Corey Ray insert, refractors of Birdie and Servin. What do you have in there? The Rockies. All right, let's see some Rockies in this last box then, since you're here.
Let's see them.
Let's see a Rocky right here. Blue auto. Let's do it. Astros.
Brett Adcock.
Blue refractor non-auto. The Houston Astros. 5 of 150. 5 of 150. Refractor, Corey Ray, Marte, and Braxton Garrett. This is it right here. Come on, card set. Let's get a color, a refractor, a Rocky autograph in this pack. And maybe, nope. It's going to be a base auto.
Shucks.
Shucks. Oh, I thought it was going to be a Moniak. There it is. Hey, it's a Rocky, though. It wasn't a refractor, but I called it. Garrett Hampson. There he is. He's a good hitter. Hampson for the Rockies. Zeus. Newman. Hello, Newman. Hello, Newman. So rip and flip. What, do you just like to rip Bowman and just sit on stuff? Or do you have guys that you flip, collect? Michael Geddes, blue paper for the Padres. 117 of 150. Draft insert, Noma. We got refractors of Jeffress and Bradley. There you go. Not by choice. Hey, sometimes I've had that happen to me, and then it's worked out. Then it's worked out. Like, you're like, damn it. He was like that for me. Well, it didn't really work out in this instance, but I was hitting Andre Roberts nonstop in 2010 products. I was like, oh, I'll just make an Andre Roberts football PC and go buy his, like, low cards to 10 for, like, nothing. Auto, Jake Fraley, Philippians 4:13, where he can do all things through Christ who strengthens him. That's what. Go along with your color, Mr. Fraley. Tampa Bay Rays. That is T. Fish. One auto to get. Refractors of Hader and Spades. He can hit. He can swing a little bit. He can run. Oh, Hampson. He's pretty quick. Refractor bench, refractor of Alexis Torres and Connor Jones. See, the guys that I went after early in 2009 and I totally missed on these two guys was Tony Sanchez and Jared Mitchell and Randall Grichuk. He's not so bad. I wasn't even thinking about Trout in 09. Heath Quinn, you got Dunn, Cozens, and Greer. I hadn't been collecting for probably like 15 years to that point. And I finally got back into it. Sold a dude a Trout 09 Sterling Auto for $12. Trying to be a nice guy. Well, he's from my hometown. He's from my hometown. Sold to him for $12. Freaking $1,000 card. Jesus. Dane Dunning, Gowdy, and Justice. Justice. Three packs to go. I'm gonna recap. Three packs and oh, come on. Let that be the last auto of the break as a Goldie. Supposed to get two gold or betters, I thought. Thought we're supposed to get two gold or betters. We got one orange. Come on now. We got the Diamondbacks, non-auto. Anthony Greer. Anthony Greer. Only by Bowman. Yeah, I don't mess with tops. Like, tops chrome. I do Bowman. I do Bowman draft more than anything. Regular Bowman, there's too many crap guys they just throw in there to have a product. You just buy those guys individually. That's what they're going to do with 2017, probably. They're probably going to put an Eloy Jimenez autograph in there. They'll put Groom in there. They'll put Rutherford in there. They'll put Senzel in there. Purple. All right, purple auto then. At least a color auto to finish. At least a color auto to finish for the Padres. Yep. Hudson Potts. Hudson Potts, purple refractor auto. Numbered 138 of 250. You trying to hit Pint? You looking for Pint card site? You trying to stack him? Bead and Webb refractors. Last pack. Love the break. Thanks again, everybody that joined. I always have a good time ripping this prospect stuff, especially when we pull the heat. And we pull more often than not. Ian Happ, black paper out of $4.99. Royal insert, Bichette, and Peters refractors. And that's going to do it. Here comes our recap. All our color non-autos here. He got the Rockies. He got the Rockies. I'm trying to see. You got the Rockies. The Rockies, the Astros, and the Padres. So there you go. The Rockies, Astros, Padres. So you got the last hit. You got Greer, gold refractor. Geddes, blue paper. Adcock blue refractor, Martinez blue paper, McGee purple refractor for the Rays, Ryan McMahon blue refractor for the Rockies, Puckett purple for the Royals, Greer green paper for the D-backs, Lux purple refractor for the Dodgers, Howard blue refractor for the Giants, Rort Vet blue paper for the Twins, Capel green refractor for the Indians, Reggie Lawson blue paper, Padres, Allard for the Braves purple refractor, Flaherty purple refractor for the Cardinals, Bonda green paper for the Diamondbacks, Capel gold paper for the Indians, Gleyber Torres purple refractor for the Yankees, Dylan Tate orange paper, Yankees, Hader green refractor for the Brewers, this red Bradley Zimmer insert out of 5 for the Indians, Jones Marlins purple, Dylan Tate blue paper, and Al Mays purple or a blue refractor for the Pirates. Now on to the meat and potatoes. All right, here we go. Autographs backwards. The Hudson Potts, purple refractor auto for the Padres. Mr. Fraley, auto for the Rays. Hampson, auto for the Rockies. Jones, base auto for the Indians. Pete Alonso, auto for the Mets. Braxton Garrett, gold refractor auto for the Marlins. Ronnie Dawson for the Astros, base auto. Taylor Trammell, refractor autograph for the Reds. Blue Wave auto, Kyle Lewis for the Mariners. Jake Fraley, blue refractor auto for the Rays. Will Benson, All-America auto for the Indians. Zach Collins, auto for the White Sox. Lazardo for the Nationals. Rizzo, base for the Mariners. Oki, base for the Reds. Connor Jones, auto base for the Cardinals. This monster right here, Kyle Lewis, orange refractor autograph for the Mariners to go with your blue wave. Mr. Wilson, auto for the Braves. Tim Lynch, auto for the Yankees. Brian Reynolds, base for the Giants. Yerzy, Diamondbacks. Bo Bichette, refractor autograph for the Blue Jays. Kevin Biggio, auto base for the Blue Jays. Nolan Jones, blue refractor auto for the Indians. And Alec Hansen. That's going to do it for our break. Thanks again, everybody, joined. Always a pleasure ripping this Bowman draft for you. Hope you guys have a great rest of your weekend. See you.